All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the channel. You may all have noticed that all of my videos are pretty much gone. And, you know, I made a decision that my YouTube channel was just an absolute mess. There was series that weren't completed and yada, yada, yada. So I decided, you know what, I'm just going to start over. So I deleted all the videos. And we're going to start off the channel right. We're going to start off with a good series from Company of Heroes 2. It's a World War II game. Now, I'm going to say beforehand, don't expect me to be uploading every week, or excuse me, every day, because that's not going to happen, you know. I do plan on finishing this series throughout, and I'm not going to start a series unless I plan on finishing the series out. Okay, I'm not going to have all these videos scattered about, and I thank Quasi91 for giving me that initial idea, because I was all over the place. I was absolutely all over the place, but no more. We are going to start off with Company Heroes 2. I'm playing the DLC missions for the United States. Takes place in 1944. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit the enter key here, and we'll get things underway.
From the tiny foothold taken on the beaches of Normandy in June of 1944, Allied forces have established an ironclad front across a once occupied Europe. They drove deep into enemy territory, scoring victory after victory while freeing millions of people from the clutches of tyranny. But success has not come at an easy price. Our forces moved with shocking speed, stretching supply lines thin while exhaustion set in amongst the troops. Now, with the onset of winter, Allied command has been forced to call a halt while supply and manpower situations are worked out. To alleviate pressure elsewhere, the rugged, forested Ardennes region in eastern Belgium offers a sleepy front, able to be held by new recruits and battle-weary troops as they find some rest before the assault on the German homeland begins.
A real problem faced by the Allies in World War II. Supply lines.
All right, you 90-day wonders, listen up. We're going to be taking over sentry duty from the airborne over Checkpoint 5.
Got that, sir.
Now, seeing as how there ain't nothing there, we're going to build some stuff.
I like building shit. My troops.
Lucky for y'all, we got rear echelon squads available to pitch in.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, give me some of those guys. Oh, give me some of those guys.
When it comes to building defenses, so they're going to help with the checkpoint.
Copy that, sir. Who are we? Our dog company.
Rear echelon squad ready for action.
Good old dog. All right, Doug. Where are they?
Listen up. All
go
right.
Up there.
We're moving. Let's go.
Go on up there.
Rear echelon troops on the front line.
Well, yeah, look who we have here. Welcome to the shindig. I hope you got nowhere else to be.
Let's go.
Welcome to the shindig.
Let's go.
All right, you guys are going to be group one.
Fall in. All right, let's move out, boys.
Steady up, and you guys are going to be group two. Group one, go ahead and head on there. Group two, let's be aggressive. Be aggressive, but let's also be defensive.
Hop to it, boys. You know that son of a gun Jackson will never stop with the wisecracking if we're late.
Steady up.
Who are these guys?
We're sitting around so long that I'm starting to run out of things to talk about.
Oh, Pathfinders.
We get contact. I want everybody shooting.
Gather around.
Figure out how
I smell orders. Okay, move it along.
Gather around. I smell orders.
Captain Derby, glad you could finally make it.
Yeah, well, this war ain't no hurry to end. Figured we had plenty of time to mosey on over.
Mosey on over.
Well, shit. We wouldn't want you boys pulling a muscle hurrying on our account. I'm gonna get the men back to Rockerat for hot meals and showers. They could sure use it.
Copy that.
Alright, this checkpoint's gotta be flushed out. Getting a bit crowded around here.
Steady up.
If we're gonna sit out the winter here, we need some more cover. Let's start by building a fighting position over there, between the two trenches.
We're moving. Let's go. Put down here.
That's not gonna do any damn good over there. We need a position between the trenches.
I'm working on it there. Jeez.
I want a defensive position dug in right here.
Can I work, Captain? Can I work?
Good. Get a 50 cal in there to cover that area.
Reinforce that fighting position with some firepower.
All right, let's build some tank traps on the road next to the checkpoint here.
Hurry up, before the Panzers get here. Jump to it, boys. Get inside. Fill the gap.
Our fighting position now has some ordnance behind it. Fighting position machine gun is in place.
Incoming! Find cover!
Take up position.
Use the bunkers! We need a lookout in the watchtower!
Go, 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 go! Ooh! Game is a bit loud. Hang on, let me lower the sound here. Plus, for some reason, this mic is so low. There we go.
Checkpoint Fox, contact report. Enemy artillery fire.
Roger, Fox. Hold and advise as needed.
Listen up, fellas.
We got orders coming. Uh-oh. More like we got enemy troops.
There's movement in the tree line. Fritz is on us.
They're charging him too.
The enemy is overrunning one of our capture points.
We need artillery support over here now, goddammit!
That did it!
That'll keep the enemy's ahead pinned down. Focus your fire on any guys coming from the flanks.
Stand by order!
A capture point is being overrun. One of our fighting positions is sustaining fire.
Watch that left flank! The left flank!
I'm working on it.
They're flanking to the right!
No cross!
Volley fire! I want volley fire!
Drop those!
They're cooked! Volley fire! I want volley fire!
Suppress shot shooter! That's it!
Ground infantry!
Enemies are swarming one of our emplacements.
I ain't doing shit there, dude. I ain't doing shit. I ain't worried about them.
Let him have it!
Checkpoint Fox, contact report. Light infantry advancing from the northeast.
Roger. We're getting reports from all over the area. Germans are moving in from the east and to the north between here and Rockerat.
What's the status on Jackson and his airborne team in Rockerat?
No contact as of yet. We'll update you as we hear news.
Well, we held this point.
Everybody shoot. Don't let them figure out how many of us there are.
Yeah, we held that point.
Under fire.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Squad, get moving!
Hold your positions! Keep those crossroads open!
getting plastered.
Call in some paratroopers. Maybe we can flank these bastards. There's a drop zone behind those houses.
What? Oh, right there.
Okay, here they come!
Fire!
We just got ourselves a field
heavy
promotion!
Heavy MG! Crowd infantry neutralized!
Oh, shit.
Enemy squad dead!
Orders, field promotion!
M23, goddammit! Reference mark target!
Pistano reporting! We're holding on the DZ!
Enemy positions in those houses. Clear them out.
Bring up the lead element! The lead element!
Crowd MG down! Taking fire! Target down!
Get a 30! Play into it!
Watch your distance! Shift your fire!
Vestano, what was the sit rep when you came in?
Not good. We got Krauts on all sides. Villages surrounded.
Can we get across to Krinkelt?
Here we go. No, the whole place is crawling with Germans.
Germans, no. All right.
We need to raise other sectors. Confirm what the hell's going on here. Vestano, our radio's gonna need a boost. Get over to the tower in the forest. We can tie into it.
Let's go.
Looks like we're going in.
All right, you're not newbies. Get going.
All right, let's roll out, guys. Let's roll out here. Dang airborne units. I tell you, a bunch of crazy flyboys is all they are. Ah, nuts.
Okay, move it along. I mean, I don't like war, but the countryside. I can sure see myself.
Don't get tight, what? Battalion's got some goods ready to ship out.
Last time I was here, there were fusiliers.
We're jumping off. Let's go.
Maybe I remember that wrong.
This is going to take us into Kraut lines, so stay alert. Get ready.
Nope, there they are, fusiliers. I want to pick those up. those, man. That FG-42, I want to pick that up, man. Thing was a beast.
Reference that point. We're going to capture it, and we're going to hold it.
Bill, Joe, and Dude, man. Oh, what is this, armored? There we go.
The entire infantry regiment is mobilizing. Hold your position. We're going to try and establish a corridor from Krinkel to Rockerat so you can fall back. Stand by for updates. Out.
Listen up. We don't know how long this is going to take, so I want a BAR weapons rack set up.
At location.
Copy that.
Unlock to weapon rack initiated.
Once that thing is up, I want infantry to gun up.
Stow those damn rounds and get this thing moving. Weapon rack is now...
Get your boys over there and grab some brownings.
Some brownings.
We got orders coming. Christmas comes early, boys. Help yourselves.
All right, Baker, get ready to move out. We need to break through enemy forces to reach the airborne boys in Rockerat.
Jackson, this is Edwards. Get your men to the edge of the village. We're gonna try and form an evac corridor.
Roger. Moving now.
Grab that bar.
Grab that bar.
And listen up. Get the bar into the middle of the squad. Crew ready.
Driver, forward.
All right, let the stewards lead the way.
Send your orders.
Get that 30 mil up there.
Vehicle ready. Crew set.
Alright, get up there.
This is it.
Nuts. We gotta move it out. Let's go.
Ready, set.
Men, use combined arms tactics. Good work, men. Combined arms tactics can give both infantry and armor a boost.
Get us the fuck out of here! That did it. AP round got him. Firing. Take an HMG fire! Hit that crowd position.
Squad, get ready! Climb! Move your ass! Get moving!
Drive, drive, drive! Plunging fire! Good fucking hit! We've been promoted! Nail him with the MG.
God damn it.
Our cavalry riflemen are ready to mobilize. On your orders.
Crowds are dead.
Cav's coming. M3 loaded up and on its way.
Hey, move. Shake it out. We're moving. Grab that HMG. Hurry. Get that LMG up front and center.
Oh, shit. I really don't want to have an HMG, so.
Okay, move it along.
Get up in there.
Where the hell is that bar?
Move it out. Let's go. That's a heavy machine gun. Give it all she's got. Go, go, go. Engage that crowd position.
Be smart. Infantry, use armored support to advance.
Crowd infantry.
Fucking hell. The crowd's got Panzer IVs here.
That's on the money!
God damn it! Someone get behind it!
Set, over! Fire main gun!
Enemy armor!
Armor ready! Go! Drive! Drive!
right. Our mechanized forces are ready to pull together. Our cav rifles are loaded up and on the road.
These guys are badass.
Neutralized! Shake it out. We're moving. Moving out. Let's go. Quickly, cover the guys coming over. Get the bar into the middle of the squad.
Second between the crack and the thump.
Get that LMG up front and center.
3 seconds means about 3 seconds.
Steady up, fellas.
Take it in!
Detail on me.
Hammer that goddamn line! Bust out the metal, boys! Promote!
Yeah!
Change your position!
Alright, once this...
It's down!
Once we get this Wolverine up and repaired, we're gonna push into the enemy lines. Things are just, they're so unfair.
Crowd infantry, blast away! Someone block the floor!
Armor here. Batteries reporting readiness.
You'd figure they would stop pushing.
All right,
crew ready
here.
All right,
location
cool.
Marked.
Let's you all get up there. Repair
up
that one as well.
Enemy
armor
infantry
ready.
Fire.
Let's go. Get us over to that new position. Armor here.
Enemy infantry taken out. Hold the line.
Driver. Get us over to that point.
Where the hell is that bar? Get it. This ain't a combat patrol, so no tangling with Jerry. Keep moving. We're pushing into enemy lines. We're not looking for...
Move out.
Boys are done here. Take it, fire!
Crew, ready. Place. Driver
enemy
over
infantry
to that location.
Pour it on! Make it happen, fellas. Holy mackerel! That did it! The metal, boys.
Arm, get us over to that point.
Damn good to see you, boys.
Everything's going to shit over here. Crouch are moving in from the north and the east.
I say we give you cover, and let's get the men out of Ruckerat. Agreed. Okay, listen up. Airborne is gonna fall back along the rope back to the HQ. Provide supporting fire along the way as they move. Bastano, you take the first group and guide them back to the base. I'll bring up the second group once you've pushed off.
Yes, sir. First group, on me!
Set up a firing point in that emplacement.
Enemy infantry! Pour it on! Wait till they move! They're cooked!
Set location marked. Move us out. Our fighting position now has some ordnance behind it.
Well, let's see. What else can we get on this line here? We've got a pretty good...
M3 loaded with our best. Headed to your sector.
Second group, get ready. Keep that area covered and cleared.
Oh, we're doing it.
Go, go, go!
We are doing
orders
it.
Orders incoming! Infantry taken out!
This could go screw you. Okay, that's all of us. I'm covering the rear.
All right, get that infantry back here, but keep that corridor open.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. What the fuck is going on?
Keep moving! Keep moving!
We're cooking!
Oh, son of a bitch.
Keep moving!
Bust out the metal, boys!
They're flanking us! Just came
through! Oh shit.
A medium tank was just lost.
Taking us! Swing guns around! Go now! Fire away!
Mount it up! We've got us requesting armored support. Two Stuart light tanks headed to assist our forces.
Oh no. Oh!
All remaining units reporting in.
Where the hell is Jackson?
Derby, any sign of Jackson out there?
We lost sight of him falling back. Germans are everywhere back
there.
Where the
fuck are you?
Germans are pouring in more troops. What's the plan?
Fall back. Ain't no more use wasting lives here.
Oh, no.
I'll link up with whoever's left and figure out what in the hell just hit us. Coordinated defense.
Targeted firing.
I like how the rounds are like doing nothing to that Panzer IV. This Panzer IV is ain't no joke.
On the 16th of December 1944, a massive artillery barrage caught Allied forces off guard, signaling the start of an unexpected German counteroffensive in the quiet Ardennes forests. Their intention? Split the Allied lines in half and ultimately claim the valuable harbor at Antwerp. Their timing is impeccable. With the cold winds of winter blowing in, our superior air forces have been grounded, and the Germans are taking full advantage of the situation. Two full panzer divisions hit the weakly defended Losheim gap along a 45-mile front, driving deep into Belgium and Luxembourg. Within 24 hours of the Germans unleashing their desperate offensive, the initiative in the battle for Europe completely changed hands. The 5th Panzer Division attacked Bastogne and Saint-Vite, aiming to capture these strategic road junctions and secure their hold on the region. U.S. forces now scramble to stem the tide of Germans pouring into Allied territory. Though our lines may have bent, our men will not break. The German offensive will be turned back.
Copy that. True that, though. True that. What a starting mission, though. Like, seriously. That was crazy. I did better than the last time I did it. I remember that. I think the last time I did it, like, I lost everybody. 3 men survived. What's this? Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen watching, it seems you have a decision to make. I have 3, count them, 3 companies that I can choose, okay? We have 4 available. So, let's see which ones you all want me to play. We have Dog Company, which is more of a support-oriented role. Artillery barrages and different types of engineers and, you know, stuff like that. You know, that kind of stuff. Big support role type of thing. Then you've got mechanized infantry. These guys is your tanks and stuffs. You know, they are... These guys are bad A. A bad A mofo. So, yeah. Okay. So we've got mechanized. We've got support mechanized. We have airborne. Can't go wrong with the airborne. Not at all. Nothing wrong with the airborne. So, airborne company. Then we have the Rangers. Rangers lead the way. Isn't that the truth? So, you all have choices to make. Which three companies do you all want me to fight with, all right? And I'm also going to end it here with a bit of a quiz, all right? A little pop quiz here. It mentioned Bastogne. Which infantry company, okay, held Bastogne against all odds? All right. Let me know down in the comments which one that was. And also let me know your three choices. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next one.